guys, we are back with some Mafia.
Someone out here to rip a roll for this cash.
Hold your horses, I'll get to you.
Need to make a deposit, Trigger? Guess our business is done here.
Watch it.
Damn, that feed was awfully short.
Thank you. Sagana, sucker!
Expose.
The job as you've done stolen work at the dock union. I'm surprised Tavero's not out in the street and hunting you himself. What is Danny Tavero down at the dock union? Demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think you tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
See Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer. If he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, John.
He pissed Toretto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. You're gonna have to deal with him.
Fuck!
I think it's like half, so...
Well, since Greco ain't here.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the mafia existence.
How the frick, as a 45-year-old, do you go back up and overall? Exactly why I spent my guy with the wealth.
He served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. If he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here. And the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.
Yep, that's my boy Vito. Yes, the logo for this episode will be on the good one, and I'm out. Bye.